I will put my life on the line if I had to.
For today's episode, being day 12 of BB Niger House, we're going to touch on the little conversation from last night with Bright O, and then majorly conversations between Neo and V, them making up ETC, conversations between Neo and Eric, between V and Tolani Bad, Katrina and Lucy, and then Kidwaya and Erica. Guys, welcome to my channel. If this is not your first time here, thank you so much for coming back. I really appreciate you. If this is your first time and if you haven't subscribed, please do. Also click the bell right beside the subscribe button so you get notification every time I post. So Bright, guys, like if you have a friend like Bright, please just wash your hands. The boy doesn't even know how to give advice. You come and tell him you're tripping for somebody, he will not even look, check the situation, just go for it. Go for it. Let me just tell you people Bright has. Bright told Ozo, Nengi likes you. That one has almost died right now because Nengi is now saying, I'm not even interested. She's just doing here, there, boyfriend. I do have, like, Ozo is basically not understanding what's happening to his life right now. Bright told Prince, Nengi, don't do your hands, though. To be honest, right now, Nengi is actually in his hands. Like, literally, as I was watching these Betway games they're doing now, she's just clutching him, dragging him to the tennis court. Nengi came to play the game. She's not in anybody's hands, to be honest. But yeah, that's what Bright told Prince. Prince, on the other hand, is very unlucky. Like, Prince doesn't even care. And Prince, you would never know who he likes. Because in one corner, Watoni is counting him as one of her conquests to be. Lani is thinking, you know, they're feeling each other. Nengi is hanging on his shoulder this evening. So Prince and the boy has a vibe. Like, he's the assistant HOH now, but he actually looks like the HOH. Brighton out told Kidwaya, Erica likes you, don't worry. Don't even worry at all. Obviously, that's true because, to be honest, Erica likes him. It's even Kidwaya that we don't understand where he is. According to Solani and some of the other girls, Kidwaya is everybody's person. He's for the streets. That's what Solani just said. Kidwaya is for the streets. And to be honest, he has had a lot of more intimate conversations or flirty conversations with Erica, I would say. But then again, if you give the boy attention, he's ready. Anyway, we'll touch on Kidwaya's background later in this video. So last night now, Leko now came to Bright again to tell him the situation with Erica and obviously the triangle and stuff. Triangle in Leko's head, sha. Bright said, you like her. Ask him out now.
Like her?
Yeah, I like her.
You love to date her. You should let her know.
Ask him out. I like, who says that? It's clear that Erica just likes Leko because Leko is too caring. She's not physically attracted to people. Bright. I said, do it into your mind. Leko said, how do you know what's on my mind? I said, to ask him out now. Then Bright now told his friend Watoni, Kidwaya loves you. Kidwaya, that is spending all the time with Erica. We're not sure. You guys, if you have a Bright in your life, just be giving all those nerds that know how to cook. You cooked this afternoon, Sha. I cooked also. Everyone shall have people. Bright, please keep your advice to yourself. So I told you earlier in the video about V and Neo, you know, the time she was talking to her co-wife, Lilo, fellow wives of the house, that she's actually the one that asked him out. So odds on he's doing, you know, she's very confident with that. Sometime yesterday, she told Neo that she wants to be spending time with other people in the house. Obviously, they came from Big Brother Nigeria now. They didn't really come to do couple up. Even if it's lovely to meet someone that, you know, you spend time with when you're not doing anything. But you ask, she actually wants to do other things with other people or more. Neo was not finding that funny. He was first being defensive about it. Later, he now said, anyway, just do what you want to do.
Yeah, I'm not planning on doing anything about it. What
to me? Because I need to understand how you feel.
Well. You know how you're talking to someone, it's not the person to communicate well. Like, your actions and your body language is showing that you're not happy, but you cannot just say it's your forming. Go and do what you want to do. Go and do what you want to do. As in, you were just there. She got up and left the conversation. That's how he now went back to Eric. Remember before, like, day two or so, he was talking to Eric how V just captured him, told him she has marked her territory with him, always. Like, like if you're looking for V, just look for Neo. That time, that's how it was. Like, she was just like all over him because she's kind of clingy, and she said, yeah, I'm a clingy person. So I think he got used to that. So now babe has seen that, okay, my relationship is now strong, let me go and mingle all around. She's now trying to like do other things. Nothing bad, because girl really likes him. Oh, Neo is not finding it funny. Now why did you start with me like that? That's what he was telling Eric.
When you first come, you were all on me and
so he was just for me that anger that fuck nobody will see me again, that story. I think he was really tired because of the communication gaps. She was in the lounge just chilling, and then he now came, said okay. Well, this guy spoke for like an hour. I was waiting for their scene to finish. Just basically open out his mind that he doesn't open up himself for people. This way she started, blah blah blah. She's like, well, that I came on to you. Like, she told him, like, really, like, she blah blah blah. The boy was told, like, he was toasting. Like, I was even just thinking, my husband toast me like this, like all this plenty. Anyway, we're not in the same in a house for 10 weeks together, but the talk was played. Like, I'm sure even with that anger, she was just saying, ah no, this guy, he shall talk.
You wake up next to somebody that worship the steps you take every morning.
Then Lilo was cooking food. Lilo even put the house in trouble. She was whispering or something. She was cooking food. Now brought food for V that V wants to eat. He was like, no food, no food. That him is not even hungry. Lilo was like, no, no, V is hungry. So V now carried the food. She was now eating. She was just looking as in, you just know the boy is strong. But then again, this boy is funny. Something else will happen. Well, the boy, his head is there. So later, V had a conversation with Tolani. Well, Tolani is kind of looking for Bae now in the house, but she's not really seeing anything spicy. So they're just talking about people. And she now said, I think Bright. This Bright again, that's right, we forgot that part. Tolani now said Bright told her that someone likes her, but I think it's Prince just talking about. She's like, V was just like, thank God me I'm even with someone, because that Prince, I don't understand him. Like, the way the boy's face is always just like beach resting face, like nobody even knows how he's feeling. Nobody knows that she just thinks that she's somewhere. So she's not just describing the conversation she had with Neo. She's like, oh, I'm ready to stand for this boy. Neo's love is genuine. That you know, that she's ready to take a risk for Neo, that all the things he said today, da 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 da. I was like, okay, well, couples in confidence. But that's very nice, Nisha, when you're with someone and you're so confident. Like, even if the person is misbehaving, it's just nice when I see girls that are so confident in their love. So Tolani was saying, yes, you have a good thing. That the good thing, why she really likes Neo, that's Tolani, the one that is not the babe, is because, like, Neo claims her. Like, they'll be doing stuff. You see Neo coming to her, like, claim, this is my girl, this is my girl. Unlike people like Kidwaya, that you just bend your neck to him, he has already brought shoulder for you and stuff. And then, obviously, they are friends with Eric and Lilo, because Tolani is looking for the table to break. So, V was shy, like, there's nobody that can break her table right now. That she's so confident that if she wants to even see someone break that table, because she knows the person will feel, and then she's still going to have a conversation with the person, and the person will feel really stupid. So they talked about Erica a bit. They shall gossip a bit. Like, Tolani loves a lovely gossip. And but Tolani, though, we were talking, she now said something about Watoni. Watoni is Tolani's very good friend. Like, they sit literally sit down in the swinging bed and swinging chair and say so many things. So she said something about Watoni. I think V said she notices Watoni looking at Neo, her boo. So Tala was like, as in, there's a way you defend your friend a bit, like, because you've spoken with her. Watoni has never mentioned Neo in the gist I've heard. She always talks about, like, Prince or even Kidwaya. That is, she even said, I was sleeping. Like, Watoni opens up to her. Last night, I remember her saying, I was sleeping in Kidwaya's bed. Me, I knew that was the first story. Kidwaya was with Erica throughout the night. But I just felt somehow that Tolani just kept quiet. Like, there was no form of defense for Watoni, who is her friend. She was just saying, she does that, you know. So yeah, Tolani likes a good gossip, but it's good for TV. Katrina and Lucy. So guys, Lucy has been feeling so bad since she was heard about. She's not yesterday after the task. People ask them how they did. I told you guys in the previous video, and she's like, they did okay. That's not something a leader should have said, even if they lost the wager. Even if, like, they hadn't even given results. This girl said they did okay. These people practice. I'm sure if I even said the video, I was like, I'm sure they're going to win this thing because they practice a lot during the week. Like, how'd you come and say we just did okay? Like, ginger your teammates now, your subordinates. Like, say, no, they worked really hard. Did you get, like, no, and there's no circumstance that's right for you to say they just did okay. It was now Prince, the deputy, that now came and said, no, everybody tried. So Katrina was just trying to tell her that you don't have to be always sad, because she's just sitting on the couch. She's never talking to anybody again, except she's coming to rescroll from Big Brother. So Katrina was saying, no, stop being sad. Like, you know, you're ahead of us. You're not even going next Sunday. Look how you are. Well, the day you're open call, how will it be from yesterday that you shouldn't have even said we just did okay? You know, as a leader, you shouldn't have said, hey, Lucy, I have to speak my mind. Speak my mind. There's people that not do some things I told them to do. You know, like, who cares? Even if you gave a suggestion and people did not use it, you're still a team. And as a leader, whatever you guys eventually did, you back it up. And so Katrina was even really patient. She just said, anyway, this, you know, anyways, okay, anyways. She was just trying to bring up different points. At some point, I think she just even got tired of sitting down. She sat for a while, that's Katrina, and then she got up. You know, Katrina said, if she stays up till next week or more, her game is going to start. Lucy was like, I get to scatter someone's relationship, Abby. Katrina was like, it's the only relationship that they bring that brings entertainment. And Lucy was like, which one is your game is going to start? Are you not, you should be yourself. Katrina said, we're on TV. Jigga, we're here to entertain people. Even if, no matter how you want to be yourself, entertainment should be your number one point, because people are actually paying their stuff. Like, Katrina Osha really saying, making sense. Jigga always makes sense. She actually made sense to Ozo today. Just telling Ozo that Komnengi's mind is not there. You know, but that's another sad sub story. That Ozo, he's just going through a lot right now. Sharp focusing on his friendship with Dora, thankfully. The last conversation today was between Erica and Kidwaya. Kidwaya was just saying he doesn't know how to open up, because Erica was like, have you ever opened up? Like, do you know how to open your heart up? But Kidwaya was like, he doesn't know how to love, that he comes from a place of a masculine kind of background, that in his house, he's just very, like, masculine in the house. nobody really overshares, does mushy. That in fact, he actually really, really loves Praise for how Praise expressed himself yesterday. That Praise was like, when he's feeling bad, sometimes he actually goes to cry. That thing touched him, that him to just sit down and cry is not even possible. That he just wishes he was a bit in touch with his feminine side. That there's even one of his friends, in, I think in the UK, he went to their house and these people have dinner at a certain time, like everybody gather, have dinner, share things. Even his friends in Iran as well, when he went to stay with them, that the whole family thing was so beautiful and stuff. So Erica was like, so when you have kids, like, how are you going to love them? He said, well, he's learning small that, you know, from all this, his friends and stuff, he's learning how to actually show that love in family and like open up yourself a bit. So Erica asked him if he has ever been in love, and he said no, he has never been in love, and right now it's not even something he wants to do. Because he, and Erica was like, why? And it's like, because he's not where he wants to be yet. He now said, I want to still be chopping life. Erica was like, me too, I want to chop life. He now said, I will chop life together and stuff. And then while they were just talking and smiling, he now said that he loves the way, okay, Erica was now just playing with his cheeks and stuff, and he was like, Erica, I love the way you're playful, that's one thing I like about you, and this your smile, you isn't kill the people. Erica was like, which people? He said, me no. Erica now laughed. So guys, that's about it. So I don't understand what Nengi is doing, just following Praise up and down, just holding his hands. Like, I guess it's because Praise is very like not toasty all on your face, and so that's why she feels more comfortable with him and just chilling with him. But personally, I really can't wait to see who Prince would like that and stuff. Meanwhile, Lilo and Eric, our residents, a married couple in the house, those ones were doing plenty of times, they were over the doorway. Okay, they're kissing, they're actually just kissing. For like maybe 10 minutes or something. If you're interested in fashion in any way, you watch my previous video before this one, the Yes Style collaboration video, I got this t-shirt from them. This t-shirt hadn't come while I was doing that whole, it literally came today. So I just like wore it out and stuff. And then Yes Style is actually a company that does a lot of skincare, guys. Like, the people that told me they ordered their skincare from Yes Style, there were lots, even people that have like spa treatments and stuff, they order a lot of things from Yes Style. And I saw this, you know, during the haul, and I just quickly put this product on. If you go and see the comment section of this product, someone has just dissected how this particular sunscreen was the only one that didn't give her any hyperpigmentation and blah blah blah. So I'm so glad I got it. Today was so sunny, so I literally wore this out. And then this is a lip primer. I've never had a lip primer before, but I got this because I just like the color. I really like red. I tried it on today. It's just weird. The texture is weird. Guys, let's not do too much of this video. Thank you so much for watching. Oh, by the way, I have discount codes for this. So in case you ever want to shop in Yes Style, quality is good. I got fashion stuff from there. I also got beauty stuff. Go there. Use my discount code. It's in the description box of the video. I'll probably put it in this video as well. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you stayed this long, I love you so much. Please share with your friends, and you should just come back, because I just love sharing this thing with people who are dedicated to supporting my channel. See you on the next episode, guys. Bye bye. Mwah. Right now the housemates are doing these Betway games. I don't think anyone is going to win. It's so tough. Let me just give you a glimpse of what they are doing. The balancing thing is a bit much. Like, seriously, people go to get to the staircase and everything will fall. It is so hard. I wonder if anyone is going to do the 3 minutes, but yeah, if they do and it's important, I'll insert it to the end of this video.
You're talking to somebody that worships the steps you take every morning.